Hello everyone, so we're back for another major update, and this time we're going to be playing the Holy Horde of Light. Basically an orc skin for the human tech tree. So I had random heroes on, so we have the orc paladin. Bunch of orc peasants, and we also have the orc militia. Again, unfortunately, we still don't have custom models for the Siege engine. Now, what I really like about this quote-unquote skin is that it's a combination of the Horde races from Warcraft 2 and Warcraft 3. So, wait a minute. You have jungle trolls, forest trolls, orcs. Tauren. Ogres. Oh, where's the mortar? Then we also have the goblins. So basically full house. Anyway, so I guess that's about it for now. I hope you keep updated with the development of this map.